final six, soon to become the final five. Today we'll have a big part in that. First things first, Danny, gotta take it back. No, you don't want me to. Go. Once again, immunity is back up for grabs. For today's challenge, you're gonna spin to unspool a coil of rope. You're gonna then make your way across a series of obstacles, collecting one puzzle piece along the way. You'll use that piece to solve a survivor word puzzle. First person to finish wins immunity, guaranteed a spot in the final five. Losers, somebody will be voted out and become the sixth member of our jury. Big stakes. We'll draw for spots. We'll get started. Here we go. Gonna be fun. All right, here we go. For immunity and a guaranteed spot in the final five, survivors ready. Go! Everybody moving very fast during this section, which is the only way to attack it. You want to get there as fast as you can. Danny's there, but now he's got to get out of it. Xander's out of it. He falls. There goes Ricard. Deshaun is across. Woo! Woo! Heather is struggling. That's okay, Heather. You have struggled before. Keep digging. It's Danny first to the balance beam. The consequence for moving so quickly is now you are dizzy. Very, very tricky. You can shinny across if you want. There goes Ricard. He has won two individual immunities. Ricard starts to untie his puzzle piece. Xander's working on his. Danny's working on his. Erica getting there. Deshaun inching slowly. You're all dizzy from the game and you're dizzy from this challenge.
Oh my God.
Heather drops, gotta go back.
Can I do this? Can't do that.
Ricard is the first out. He can start working that puzzle. You're working from the bottom to the top, but it reads from the top to the bottom. Here goes Heather. Now she's got it. Danny's got his puzzle. Oh, no, you got to come back. Big fall by Danny, but he's got the puzzle piece. Xander's good. Danny drops again. Survivor can get anybody on any given day. Erica's good. Deshaun is good. Danny's good. Keep working, Heather. You're in this. This puzzle is difficult. It's gonna take a minute. You got a shot. That is how you do it, Heather. Everybody is in this. Now you're solving a seven-word phrase. 23 days out here. This gets you to final five. Only two people in the game that have not won individual immunity are Heather and Deshaun, side by side. Erica has won it. Xander's won it. Danny's won it. Card has won it twice. Card is working quickly, checking to make sure it's the same on the front as it is on the back, because it must be. Deshaun trying to look down. You better hope you're stealing from somebody who is right. Card takes his apart now and starting over. Deshaun making a little progress. If he's right, it would be a big win, his first. Xander trying to get into it. Erica trying to get into it. Card is back on the move, so is Deshaun. Right now, it is Deshaun and Ricard. Card checking again. We are neck and neck right now. Who's gonna get there first? When you think you have it, step back and call it. Thinks he has it. Call it.
Don't make this next vote your last.
That's it. Ricard wins his third individual immunity. What a performance. Cannot be voted out. Guaranteed a spot in the final five. Wow, that was fast. What clued you in on that? Because you got it very quickly.
The entire time I was unspooling, I was thinking of every four-letter word I can in this game. And so I had them all, and I just needed to rearrange them when I got here.
That's impressive. Let me get your...